I would really want them to peek into our lives that it has actually stopped because something was not achieved.
Her dream of going to Australia, you seem to want to say over, or is there any other possibility right there?
No, I think it's over.
They have removed 200 occupations on the skilled list with immediate effect. That means people who were in the pipeline, whose cases were being processed, they suddenly can't go ahead any longer.
Last 2 years, we have been very focused in going to Australia. We started with our skill assessment. We paid around $2,500 to $3,000. We all were adamant. We spoke to our families that we are finally going, and suddenly something of this was unexpected.
US, you say visa is getting tougher these days. Okay, so that's why many students are migrating themselves from UK, US to Canada and Australia.
It will affect me and any most of the students in future, because if they are changing the rules, they are giving the jobs to Australian, not the Indians.
I worked really hard. I left no stone unturned for this. Be it academics, be it experience, be it preparing for PTE and IELTS, everything just has gone waste. Sorry.